Hey guys, it's Katie from Gone Exploring. We're going to take a listen to the EVP from Kishwaukee Dam. I don't know why I couldn't think of that. So let's take a listen.
Reporting on number 15, right up at Kishwaukee Dam.
If there is anybody here with me and that would like to talk with me, Brittany or Dawn, go ahead and speak into the recorder or my phone. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. I'm putting you down. I was pointing you down, like, I forgot you were there. No bullshit.
I did. I thought I was doing my necrophonic cap already.
I'm not going to try to chit-chat too much. I'm going to just try to be quiet and see that was above. And see what I did on this recording. Dawn, if you're here with me, can you please say something? Brittany, if you're here with me, please say something. Every time I say something, the wind picks up. If I cut the microphones, if that helps.
It actually did. The wind just...
You're still here with me?
You hear the river. No.
Anybody here?
That's good.
Of course, I'm not going to see anybody pop out of the woods. I would die. I would jump in the river, go over to the dam. I'm gonna have to get out of that.
Yeah,
the water's actually pushing. It's not flowing.
You have to watch my video. It's quite enticing.
Well, I'd have to fight through that.
It's called Belvedere Dam.
I'll go again.
That's the name
sideways.
Of the video.
Sideways, bad boys. And hopefully I can get out of the mill and I'll just float down the river. But that's not gonna happen because I got my phone and a lot of shit with me. Okay.
It's true. It's not gonna happen.
If you are here, maybe you have already said something. I won't know until I get back. Brittany.
Lisa was the other name.
Here,
just the one I couldn't think of.
Please, you can say something. The gentleman that was, I don't even know his name. I'm sorry. But the gentleman that did drowned in the Kishwaukee River walking home from the bar. Are you here? Okay. I think I'm going to flip to the necrophonic app real quick. Okay.
I did hear something.
I think I'm going to flip to the necrophonic app. Walking home from the bar. Are you here?
Right there.
Okay. I think I'm gonna flip to the next.
And turn it up really quick.
Are you here?
Right there.
I think I'm going to flip to the necrophonic app real quick.
I heard like
a
groan.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, and I will catch you in the next one. I'm sorry if it's too windy, guys. There's nothing I can do about it. As you can see, I'm sick of being in the house, but I can't like go to like stores and stuff because I'm high risk. So I get to find places like these to hang out at, which is not a problem by me, by the way. I love being out here. Anyway. With that being said, I'm going to end this with these three bogeys. Right there. Thank you for tuning in. Tune in next time and we'll flip to the necrophonic gap and I still have the recorder going. So we'll see what that picks up.
I'm really excited about the necrophonic. I really want to see.
Okay, I'm inviting Brittany or Dawn or the young man who passed away in the river, who drowned in the river on his way home, to come and speak with me. I'm going to go ahead and start the necrophonic gap at Kishwaukee River. Hello, is there anybody here with me? You're going to have to really speak up with this wind, but you should have plenty of energy right here by this water. Is the young man that passed away in the river here with me? Hi, what is your name, sir? With you. Can you tell me what happened that night? Did you drown in the river? Quiet all of a sudden. This sucks. What sucks? Being in the water? How can I help you? You want me to throw a branch in for you to grab?
Was it by one of your friends?
Was it one of your friends? Okay, guys, I got a few minutes left. I'm gonna switch over to white noise. I really can't stand it because I can hear everything, so let's see. Matt, are you still here? Yeah. Matt, did you get pushed into the river? Did you fall into the river? I heard no and yes. I'm talking to Matthew. My name's Katie. I just said hello. I'm sure your family misses you a lot. Do you miss them? The wind's really picking up, guys. You can probably hear it on my phone. I'm doing the best to try not to let the wind hit me, but I am out here. My name is Katie. Is there anybody else that wants to talk? Nicole? Nicole, use the energy from the water to talk louder. Across the river and give me my space.